fight. Will you come to get high with me?
Oh, Death is everywhere. In the harvests of the land, in the flocks that roam the pastures, in the unborn children of our mother's wombs. A fiery plague is ravaging the city, festering, spreading its pestilence, wasting the house of Cadmus, filling the house of Hades with screams of pain and of fear. So you're saying, Jack, that death would be just as threatening even if you'd accomplished all you'd ever hoped to accomplish in your life and work? Are you crazy? Of course. That's an elitist idea. Would you ask a man who bags groceries if he fears death not because it is death, but because there are still some interesting groceries he would like to bag? Well said. This is death. I don't want it to tarry a while so I can write a monograph. I want it to go away for 70 or 80 years.
What?
It's